Hello, we're happy that you're interested in learning how to download ebooks to your iPad, so let's get to it. First, from the library's homepage, which is kentonlibrary.org, click on the ebooks and the audio link. This will take you to the Overdrive page where you can download the needed software, which happens to be the Adobe Digital Editions. Once you install this on your computer and log in using an Adobe ID, you'll be able to move on to your iPad and install the software needed there. On your iPad, visit the App Store. When you're in the App Store, you're going to want to search for the blue fire reader. So enter in blue fire reader and search. Once you start downloading, install your reader, and once it's installed, if you select the button, you should see a Blue Fire Reader user guide and a copy of Treasure Island. Next, we're going to work on getting your own books on your iPad.